I'm going to show you how to thread your yarn with a dental bridge flosser you can find in the toothbrush aisle. So you just take that flosser and place it around your yarn, and then you take the flosser and insert it in the eye of the needle, and then just slip it right through. And this is an easy way to thread your needle. I hope you like this little hack.